WQXR is supported by Distinguished Concerts International New York, presenting Of Life and Liberty, a celebration of renewal out of loss and freedom out of sacrifice. Sunday, January 19th at 2 p.m. at Carnegie Hall, including the New York premiere of Dan Forrest's Requiem for the Living and works for men's voices, including Randall Thompson's The Testament of Freedom and the Gettysburg Address by Mark Hayes. Tickets at carnegiehall.org.